Okay, let's introduce our appointed officers of OFW Global Associations, Foundations and Event Organization, as well as a Sports Club. May I call on Mr. Andrew Peck, founder of OFW Global Association, Ms. Evelyn Moreno, appointing director under the Global Association, Ms. Jeanette T. Ruby, appointing president of under OFW Global Association, Ms. Chodisha Banad, appointing OFW Global Association Vice President, and yours truly, appointing secretary OFW Global Association, Ms. Len Sarmiento, appointing assistant secretary of OFW Global Association, Ms. Larry Mangkira Villanueva, appointing OFW Global Association's auditor. And Ms. Larry Dato, Ms. Myrin Datol, appointing OFW Global Association's PRO. And Ms. Helen Brillo, appointing treasurers under OFW Global Association. Next is
Miss Mary Jane Javier, appointed president of the under organizers. Under OFW Group Global Association Foundation under. And Miss Jocelyn Girasho, appointing Vice President of OFW Foundation under OGA.
Ms. Marian Hiwatig, appointing Secretary of Foundation under OFW Global Association. Ms. Rosemary Taliado, appointing Management Committee of Foundation under OFW Global Association. And then we call on the OFW Sport Club. Ms. Raquel C. Pascual, appointing President of Sport Club under OFW Global Association. Ms. Jocelyn Hiracho, appointing Vice President of Sport Club. No! No! Okay, Ms. Margie Opis, appointing Secretary of Sport Club under Global Association. And last but not the least, Event organizations, Mr. Mitzi Sar, appointing president of event organizations under OFW Global Association. Ms. Rodian Musillo, appointing vice president of event organizations under OFW organization. Ms. Madeline A. Monses, appointing secretary of OFW Global Associations.
Thank you so much. Here are the people who's working with the OFW Global Association in their town sports and events organizers club. And please join us, Sir Sanji and Pastor, for our induction, and please give us spiritual and inspirational words.
Okay. Let's do it. Do this together. Follow me. You want to say something? Why are you holding the mic? You cannot hold the mic. No, I'm angry because you wear nearly the same color. Like me. Okay, next time don't, okay? Okay, everyone,
I
have been appointed to the position of
Vice President of the Global Association.
of OFW Global Association Foundation. Together, this. Do hereby solemnly promise and swear.
Do hereby solemnly promise and swear
that I will.
That I will.
Conscientiously and faithfully.
Conscientiously and faithfully.
Discharge to the best of my ability.
Discharge to the best of my ability.
The duties and responsibility.
The duties and responsibility.
That I will uphold and defend.
That I will uphold and defend.
The OFW Global Foundation.
The OFW Global Association.
That I will obey the rules and regulation.
That I will obey the rules and regulation.
Of the OFW Global Foundation.
Of the OFW Global Association.
That I will actively participate and support.
That I will actively participate and support.
All OFW Global Foundation activities and programs.
All OFW Global Association activities and programs.
And finally, I shall impose this obligation upon myself.
I shall impose this obligation upon myself.
Voluntarily and without. Mental reservation or purpose of evasion.
Mental reservation or purpose of evasion.
So help me God.
Subscribe and swear to Andrew Peck.
Founder and advisor this 11 February 2018.
Founder and advisor this 11 February 2018.
At OFW Global Association Office.
At OFW Global Association's Office.
334 D King George Avenue.
334 D King George Avenue.
King George Building.
King George Building, Singapore, 2008-571.
Yes. Clever. So clever. Yes, sir.
May I invite everyone to stand?
Yes, please.
As I pray for the officers of OFW Global Foundation to fully understand the one that you mentioned. And you are really bound to that oath. Can you really work hand in hand with Mr. Andrew Peck fulfilling that mission? Okay? So I'm asking the Father God that to help you, and I want everyone to agree in this prayer. Let us close for your prayer. Father, we thank you and we praise you. We acknowledge that your presence is here with us. And Father God, before we approach your throne of grace, I pray that you open up our hearts, O God. You search our heart. Anything that will hinder the work of your righteousness upon our lives, we ask for your forgiveness, Father God. Lord, thank you because you gave your Son, Jesus, to show that you really love all of us here, O God. And that love, O Lord, is the one that ignited us, that gave us the passion, O Lord, to reach out to our fellow OFW working here in Singapore. Father God, as a minister of the gospel, I lift up to you these people, Lord, that they agree with Mr. Andrew, the mission, O God, in reaching out OFWs here in Singapore, helping them spiritually, helping them emotionally, even financially, supporting them, O God. Lord, I pray, Lord, that whatever group or organization they are belong, God, they will work hand in hand with Mr. Andrew. Lord, I pray that you give them one heart and one mind, God, in fulfilling this mission, in the name of Jesus. Lord, I cast away, even I renounce, any personal gain with this people, God. But rather, Lord, I pray that you put, Lord, in their heart, the love and even the compassion, like what Andrew Peck has in his heart, God. reaching people, helping people, oh God. Lord, I pray, Lord, that you give them the wisdom and the knowledge that they need, Lord, in fulfilling this mission. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father God, today to bless Mr. Andrew, Lord, leading this team, God. Lord, continue to bless him with good health, Lord God. And he's been a blessing, not just to the people who are here, God, even to many OFWs here in Singapore. Lord, together with this team, God, with these people, Lord, they will help him, God, fulfilling, Lord, the mission and then that you put in his heart. Lord, I pray, God, that today to strengthen him, any negative feedback, God, this will not discourage him, oh God, but this will continue to strengthen him, God, to do, oh Lord, and to fulfill, to continue the mission, oh Lord, that I believe that you put it in his heart, God. And I pray, oh Lord, that these people, oh Lord, you will bless them, oh God, that they, everything that they do, oh God, you will bless them, and this is for your glory and for your glory. Father God, I pray, Lord, that you take out